human community
and to defend the world from grave danger.